section. This is a series of paintings reflecting on what I like to think about as what does it mean to be a person of color, a black person in the United States. This work began with just so many different things happening, but the primary influence was that I had a maternal cousin do a DNA search and was able to identify the countries of origin that we came from in Africa, which previous to that, we'd only been able to trace back to our earliest patriarch and slavery. So to reach back to the African continent became a whole world of influence on me that I wanted to work out in a series of paintings. And so thus began the colored section. And I'm just so grateful and thankful for this opportunity to share this work with so many people.